Did you know Apple's former design chief, Jony Ive, decided to add a handle to the iMac, not for carrying, but to build a bond with the user, to make it seem more approachable at a time when computers were new and scary? The iMac was also translucent for this reason.
So a clear goal was, you know, how we could make the product accessible, not intimidating.